Just days before the 40-round MLB draft, some lesser-known prospects get one last chance to make an impression at Bowman Scout Day.